I shall now put the motion regarding consideration of the Jammu Kashmir Reorganisation Bill 2019 to vote. The question is that the Jammu Kashmir Reorganisation Bill 2019 be taken into consideration. Those in favour will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it.
Division.
Division. Okay. Please. Division. Lobbies. Yes, sir. I will now ask for division on reorganization. It will. Yes? Is it reorganization bill? Please. No. I have already moved ahead. Please be cleared. Members, no further request can be entertained. All the members should take their respective places. No, please. I have told you, Sapandas Guptaji, I am not accepting it. I have already moved on to the reorganization bill.
We have given the notice. It was given in time. We have given the notice.
See, please, silence, please. Silence, Hariprasadji. Hariprasadji, you are showing your back to the chair. Sri, ek minute baith jaiye. Suniye mera. Sri Anand Sharma ji, Derek Wabrain, Tiruchi Siva, Majid Memam, KK Ragesh, TK Rangarajan, Josh K. Mani, members of Rajya Sabha, and another member have submitted a notice disapproving the statute reservation moved by the Minister of Home on 5th August 2019, recommending issuance of public notification by the Honorable President of India under Article 373, read with Clause 1 of the Article 370. In this connection, it may be stated, please, I have to then name people. Don't force me to do it. I'm on a very serious business.
Reorganization may be
in this connection, it may be stated that there is no provision for disapproving the statute resolution moved under Article 373 of the Constitution of India. There is no provision. The resolution moved by the government will be put to vote and it will be either carried in the House or rejected. The members who will have the option to vote against the resolution when it is put to vote. However, the members could have given amendment subject to Rule 231(2). That is, the amendments will not have the effect of a negative vote. You understand now. So I shall now put the motion. I have gone to the other one. Rabbis are cleared. Please, rabbis are cleared. While voting process is on, I request all the members not to speak among yourselves and create disturbance, because the attention will go. And if some small mistake also happens, it will be a historical mistake. That's why time and again I tell everybody, please be there in your respective seats for some time.
Sir, those who
have not given
the
division number,
they should be given a
slip. Yes, those people I'm clarifying it, na? Those people who have not got given the division earlier, the 11 of them, I think they are there. They will be given slips. They can vote through slips, please. And the Secretary General will explain the voting process. You will get a slip. Secretary General.
No.
Secretary General will now explain the voting procedure.
Honorable members.
Bill. He also, Secretary General also, as per rule, he also should explain.
Honorable members, you are aware that while most of the members have their allotted seat division numbers in the House, 11 newly elected members do not have a seat number allotted to them as yet. Therefore, even though today's voting would be through automatic vote recording machine, the 11 newly elected members will cast their votes using division slips, only those 11. And it is about the reorganization.
Please
only
say.
The reorganization bill.
Please, This is for reorganization bill. Reservation already over.
The 11 such members are, I am mentioning their name, to whom the officials will give the slips. Shri Ram Vilas Paswan, Shri S. Jay Shankar, Shri Ashwini Vaishnav, Shri Jugal Singh Mathurji Lokhandwala, Shri N. Chandrasekharan, Shri Mutham John, Shri M. Sanmugam, Shri P. Wilson, Shri Vaiko, and Dr. Ambumani Ramdas. The voting slips to these members will be distributed by the officials of the Secretariat. Honorable members may cast, these 11 members may cast their votes by ticking the relevant box entitled Yes, No, or Abstain on the division slip as per their choice, and then hand over the slip back to the officials after putting their full signature, name and date thereon. That will be taken into consideration. All other members will vote from the seats allotted to them. So please be on your seats. These will be done through the automatic vote recording system. Now I shall explain the voting procedure by automatic vote recording system, which you are aware. It may please be noted that each member has been provided with an integrated microphone and voting console containing four buttons: P for present, A for ayes, O for abstain, and N for noes. There is also a separately situated security button in red, which is vote activation button, provided on the language selector. A red LED vote now lighted on the voting panel indicates that the voting functionals are operational and active. To record a vote, member has to press the vote activation button and one of the voting buttons of his or her choice. So two buttons have to be pressed. Each voting button has an assigned LED indicating the correct and valid voting function as long as a button is pressed together with the vote activation button. The voting process starts with a musical sound on the large screen hall display in the two corners of the chamber. Each member has to keep the voting buttons as well as the vote activation button pressed simultaneously for 10 seconds. That is at the time of closing of voting in order to register a valid vote. During the voting period, the member, which means during this 10 seconds, the member can change his or her vote at any time. But the vote cast at the time when the voting period is ending will be valid, that is the buttons kept pressed at the 10th second will be recorded. In case either one or both the buttons are released prior to close of voting period, the vote will not be registered. The countdown time is also indicated on the display board. If a member finds that he or she has voted by mistake by pressing the wrong button, he or she can be allowed to correct the mistake provided he or she brings it to the notice of the chairman before the result of the division is announced. Thank you.
Look, I shall now put the motion for consideration of the bill to vote. The question is put. Those in favour, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, will please say no. I think the eyes have it, but division. I heard. Division.
Honorable members.
Please.
I am starting the voting process. The voting time starts now.
Just wait. Let us see.
The voting time starts now.
Please. Honorable members, there seems to be some technical problem. Now, slips will be given to all the members. They have to vote on the slip like they have done earlier. They are distributing. You are also. Vaiko is saying everybody is following them. Only missions, not people. Please. कभी कभी होता है भाई ऐसा चेक करके ही दिया One. Who is who? Where? Sanjay Rao ji, galat hai, aisa kiye to. Aisa nahi karna chahiye. Aisa nahi karna chahiye, usme koi bhayankar aisa nahi hone wala nahi, phir bhi nahi karna chahiye. Please.
Aapka kaam.
Even people, please. Are bhai, the entire country is watching us, including children. Please, Ramesh ji, you have no business to control the house. I am there to take care, don't worry. If you have anything, please. If you have anything, you must bring it to my notice. You are not supposed to directly talk to them. There is no direct dialing here. Oh, that is the system of the house. It has to go through chair. Anything. Please, please. Wahab?
Huh?
I will find out what exactly happened. It's a middle. Okay. संजय राउत नहीं प्लीज Some people seems to have been suffering with that weakness that they can't keep quiet for some time. But there is no remedy available with me. I need your suggestions after the voting is over. If any people have any suggestion, they can come to my room and then tell me so that we will practice it. Yes, after the session is adjourned, I will be sitting there in my room. Some people can come and give lecture there if they want to speak.
What is this?
Ready? Please. Over, all it is over. Voting is over. Please. You are not supposed to go to others. Why are we small things again making it a news? Behave some of these members are behaving like kids. तो हो गया ना
ये पढ़ना
वो तो पढ़ेंगे
नहीं सर ये पूरा पढ़ दीजिए सर
रिजल्ट ऑफ द डिवीजन ऑन द मोशन फॉर कंसिडरेशन सब्जेक्ट टू करेक्शन आईस 125 नोस 61 अब्स्टेन 1 द मोशन इज अडॉप्टेड We shall now take up class by class consideration of the bill. Class 2 to 103 and the first to 15 schedules. Stand part of the bill. Those in favour will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Class 2 to 103 and the first to 5th schedule are adopted. Class 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favour will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Class 1, the enacting formula and the titles are adopted. Sri Amit Shah, Minister, to move that the bill be passed.
Sabhapati Mahoday, main is bill ko parit karne ka prastav karta
hu. Motion moved that the bill be passed. The question is that the bill be passed. Those in favour will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no.
No.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the bill is passed. Check. Over. Message from Lok Sabha.
Sir, with your kind permission, I rise to report that the Lok Sabha sitting. Held on the 5th of August 2019, passed the Surrogacy Regulation Bill 2019. I lay a copy of the bill on the table.
Lobby be opened. The House stands adjourned till 11 hours on Tuesday, 6th August 2019.